Hello there, it's Ash, and today I wanted to quickly share my collection of Ray-Ban sunglasses. Alright, we're going to start off with the most iconic sunglasses from Ray-Ban, which is the original Wayfarer Classic. I did purchase these back in 2012. It has the gloss black acetate frames with polarized lens in the exclusive Ray-Ban green G15 color. Again, the Wayfarer was designed in 1952 and is a very popular style often worn by celebrities and also musicians. Now, I genuinely love these sunglasses. I love how dark the lenses are. I love how sturdy the frames feel. But the only reason why I don't wear these anymore is because they do sit on my cheeks and it always leaves like this impression. So I might have to pick up the low bridge fit one day to replace them. But again, I love the mood that they set. I also think they are perfect for like those messy hair days. Alright, up next is another iconic model. This is the Ray-Ban Aviator Classic. This one is actually known as the Aviator Large Metal Classic, and it features a lightweight polished black metal frame with polarized green colored lens. Again, the Aviator was originally designed in 1937 for United States Naval Aviators. So yeah, when I actually put these on, they do remind me a lot of Tom Cruise from Top Gun, and I just love that movie. Anyways, I love how dark these lenses look. I also love that they're polarized, which makes them great for outdoors. But I, again, don't wear these anymore because they do touch my cheeks. And the temple length is actually really short, so it doesn't fit behind my ears perfectly. And sometimes it can feel uncomfortable. Now, I will probably purchase another one in the future. I want to try to get one with the gold frames. And I want to get the larger size so that I'll get a longer temple. So these are the Ray-Ban ERIKA Metal sunglasses. It is a unisex sunglasses and it has more of like a round shape. It again has a polished black metal frame which makes it lightweight, but they do get bent easily, so don't let your 4-year-old play with them. The lens again are polarized, but they do have a light gray gradient color. It's very subtle, but it looks beautiful. Now, I love these sunglasses. I actually keep them in my car and I wear them all the time when I'm driving. Again, polarized lenses will reduce sun glare that you see at sunrise or sunset, so that's why I always buy polarized lenses to help reduce all of the sun and windshield reflection. I also love the ERIKA sunglasses because they don't really touch my cheeks, so they are just perfect for my everyday use. You also probably notice that these have a nose pad, and I actually prefer nose pads because you can wear your sunglasses for a longer period of time and not cause any sweating or pain on your nose. Alright, up next we have the Ray-Ban Blaze Round sunglasses. These were my favorite until I had to repair them. They are unisex and it does have a round shape again. It also has a beautiful polished metal frame that's gold, which you can't see because the lens actually sits over the frame. But here it is on the back and also on the side of the temple. These again are polarized lenses and they do have the exclusive Ray-Ban green G15 color. Again, I loved these sunglasses because they were lightweight and they really didn't put pressure on my cheeks. I also loved the gold temples. They add sophistication to any look, but I didn't realize that the lens over frames would be an issue. Like, look at that. The lenses are also only secured by these two tiny screws in these tiny areas. So yes, these are what I would consider very, very delicate, and I personally would not repurchase them again because of the replacement parts can be kind of expensive. Finally, we have the Ray-Ban Square 1971 Classic Sunglasses. It is a unisex design and it is very square, but I love it. It gives a very 70s vibe and I just love the oversized look of it. I also love the polished gold metal frame. It is so beautiful and unique. The lenses are also different for me this time. It has a light brown gradient color and it is just stunning. Now, I would usually wear these in the summer with a blouse or a formal dress, or if I had like a messy hair bun, but I honestly can't wear them every day because everything you see does look orange. So yeah, I can't do that. But aside from that, I love them and I'm glad that I have them here in my collection. So that is pretty much all the Ray-Ban sunglasses that I currently have in my collection. It is not a lot. I have actually tried so many and returned them, but these are the ones that remain timeless for me, and they're also the ones that I enjoy using every single day, and I just wanted to quickly just share my collection with you guys. But thanks again so much for watching. My name again is Ash, and I will see you guys next time.